It's time for the Little Known Black History Fact. We celebrate Black History every day, not just the month of February.
My name is Janaya Trinidad. I'm an 8th grader here at Cameron Magnet School of Arts. This is a Little Known Black History Fact about Claudette Colvin, born Claudette Austin, September 5th, 1939. Is an American pioneer of 1950s civil rights movement and retired nurse aide. On March 2nd, 1956, he was arrested at the age of 15 in Montgomery, Alabama, for refusing to give up her seat to a white woman on a crowded, segregated bus. This occurred 9 months before the more widely known incident in which Rosa Parks, secretary of the local chapter of the NAACP, helped spark the 1955 Montgomery bus boycott. My name is Janaya Trinidad, and here's the song of the day.
Is the quest that's just begun.